My name is John Christensen, and this is a day in my life. I just got done going and getting this. It's a fidget spinner. You can see it there. I've been wanting to get one for a while, so I just went and picked that up. It was custom made out of a 3D printer, so that's pretty cool. But it's crazy Utah weather. It's raining like crazy, but a couple days ago it was like 60 degrees, so it's just weird. I'm going to do a pull day today, so a bunch of back work and all that stuff. So I don't know how much footage I'll get at the gym because it's pretty packed today still. Yeah, so hopefully we get some decent footage. So I just wanted to share this big puddle with you guys. Like, look, it's ginormous. Hopefully I don't get my lens wet, but literally I cannot park over here because it's a good probably 6 inches of water over in the parking. It's flooding over the curbs, so that's pretty crazy. But yeah, I'm walking in the gym right now. My shoes, I'm tired of getting wet. Like I said, the gym is mad packed. You can probably barely hear me. But it's like probably the busiest I've ever seen this gym, and I go here a lot, so that's saying something. But right now I'm gonna start on back extensions, just kind of warm up my back before I go do deads, and then yeah, I'm gonna start off my workout. So I'll go. So I'll see you guys.
See me fall, yeah. Talking dollar with my goal, yeah. We gon' run around the globe, yeah. You gon' want that shit from home, yeah. Kawasaki on the road, yeah. Yeah. Nigga wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry, how I ball. Gosha garments and a white 3 on my body. I'm an icon, man. And my girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the Benz. Niggas say they run my hometown. I don't know how I'm a prince here, man. All we talk about is checks. Cash, rack, bills, math, stacks. Ew, I'm in love with my squad. Fuck shit. Oh my god.
Nigga wanna see me fall. I even focus on the door. Give a damn about what they talking about. I done ranked up, man. All these girls are doing low. Winning, we just kept it low. Supermodels in the bando. Is it anywhere that we can't go, man?
We just put up to the club, yeah. You know I don't give a fuck, yeah. Throwing money at the night shift out in BK on a weekday, man. I got friends moving packs, man. Judge a nigga tryna stack. Gotta tell me what she into. I'm a freak girl, I could teach you. Oh,
you my young Rashida Jones.
Damn, I'm fly. Lamb,
Porsche.
Drive, sewing. Love, with my squad. Fuck, shit. Oh my god.
Nigga wanna see me fall. I even focus on the door. I don't really give a damn about what they talking about.
Alright, so just got done with the pull day.
Fucking lit.
So I'm gonna do an edit on it. So let me know if you like the edits or if you like the raw workouts better. Let me know in the comments below.
Dinner. Yummy.
Tacos. Tacos with the Taco Bell dog. Alright, so I just figured out that I didn't close off the video from yesterday. So I'm going to keep going today. And so today around 2:30 I'm going to go to the gym again. And so it's going to be a two-part video. So the first part, it will be an edited workout video. And then the second part will just be a raw footage. So this will kind of help you guys decide which ones that you would prefer. So make sure you comment that down below. And then right now I'm with my brother. We're just chilling in my room for a minute. And then we're gonna go do some stuff. So I'll catch you guys then. Peace. Alright, so as you can tell, I'm in the gym. I'm in the West Jordan one that has poor lighting. My camera doesn't make it seem so bad, but I'm going to start off with bench and then we'll come back from there. So let's go. Alright, so now we're on weighted tricep dips. I got the 35-pound dumbbell. And I'm sweating like crazy because pretty hard push day, but I think we're gonna finish off with this. Maybe some abs just to kind of finish it off and then go to the sauna. So let's get it.
Tomorrow, right?
Yep.
Alright.
I'm gonna go home, eat a fat meal, and make my protein shake, so I'll catch you at the house. Alright, so I'm home now, I'm gonna make my protein shake. I just made like the biggest protein shake ever. Hopefully I could drink it all. I'm gonna try.
Pussy.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh yeah.
All gone. Alright, so I'm currently driving to my grandma's house because I'm going to take her to her doctor appointment. So I don't know how much or if I'll vlog at all about it, just because it's my grandma and I don't want to vlog with my grandma there because it'd be kind of weird. I might though, so I'm thinking about it. If I bring my camera, I'll probably just record what I have while she's at her appointment. So I'll catch you guys then, hopefully. Alright, so right now I'm currently driving around trying to find a place to eat. I don't know where to eat at yet. I don't know. I'll find out and I'll let you guys know. It's massive. It's just the all-American cheeseburger. It's pretty good so far. So I'm gonna finish it. Alright, so we just got done eating at JCW's. I had an all-American cheeseburger and it was pretty good. I was talking quiet inside because I didn't want anyone to like notice me talking to a camera, but it was pretty good. It was pretty decent size. I'm pretty full right now, surprisingly, but I think the protein shake I had at home kind of helped it out. So I'm still waiting for my grandma to be done at the doctor's, so just gonna wait for that and I'll catch you guys after that. Alright, so I just got done bringing my grandma home from her doctor's appointment. It's really hard to vlog and shift, so I'll just pick up the vlog at the house. So I'll catch you guys at the house. Alright, so I just got home. It's almost 11 o'clock. It's 10:50. I'm gonna finish the vlog here. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the workout. The two workouts, I should say. Make sure you comment which one you like better, the edited or just the raw footage. I feel like I got better footage with the raw workout because I had my friend Justice there to kind of help me. And there was only a couple parts where my friend Sterling helped me on the edited vlog. So let me know what you guys think. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video and I will catch you guys next time. Peace.